things we probably know.
Bananaland, selling out versus buying in. It begins at the end of a really grueling tour for a group called Kitty Litter, who are an onstage conceptual art slash music oriented happening. They walk into a venue in Gundawindi, do their normal set of confronting and angry music to be met with a room full of little kids who've come to see one of their songs, Bananaland, because it's been mistaken for a children's song and is now a hit on iTunes in the kids' chart.